Welcome to another weekly bit, so we can all have meditation, advice, and opinion. Mr. Jamaica JCF, JDF, post a picture of a wanted man. And then I'm gonna lie to you, in my opinion, I realize why enough of them youth are unwanted, man. Me realize why enough of them youth are unwanted, man. Yeah, them man look like one of them jackass or jackass a smile. How would that jackass have them grass? Ah, bungo or something. Better me. Me see why the fuck I want it, man, by that. Me see why the fuck I don't like to jump over a woman's fence. Me see why the fuck I don't like to take with a woman. Better me. Me care less than a little youth I had nowadays. Me care less than even if I'm a celebrity, like I squash them, and the rest of them little youth I want go on the most way. Skate on all of them. Brother B. But you have to realize in a life that love Jamaican, man. Love for the Jamaican man, them. They don't like women. Now, what even them call them? Bisexual. Bisexual. In America, they call it bisexual. Alright? And me come to the conclusion that love for them youth, yeah? Bisexual. Them love man and woman. Me come to the conclusion, the logic conclusion, that love Jamaican man. Love man and woman. They're bisexual. Because be careless when you have your freedom, and you want to go behind bars, go lock up with a bag of man. You want to go behind prison, go lock up with a bag of man, my lad. For what reason? Come on. Speak the facts of the truth. Why would a man want to go behind bars? For take away somebody's life, for worry of a woman. Why? Honestly, why? Because why? When they go back there, they have 3 square meals a day. They can hang out with their own boys, them. They can do what they feel like for them, because what? And if anybody ever hear this saying, what happened in Vegas stays in Vegas. Well, what happened behind prison stays behind prison. Because honestly, bro, me can't understand why Ola do so much crime as much violence if you try to go behind prison if you go lie down with a bag of man. Honestly, which Jamaica can explain to me? Why the reason why you want to go behind prison go lie down with a bag of man? Why? What is the reason? That's the question for the day. Why do you want to go behind bars to go lie down with a bunch of men? I would say Jamaica is like an homophobic country. Well, I guess so, but no, that's kind of better today. Hopefully you can catch up on another one. Hopefully you enjoy the day. Hopefully you enjoy the holidays that's coming up and your family be safe. Guidance.